Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about if you're receiving the message folder redirection failed, failed to bib the list of regular subfolder, and how to fix it. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Let's start off by trying to take ownership of the folder. Not having access to the folder here could be one of the reasons for this error. To be able to take ownership, make sure your account is an admin account. Right-click on the folder and select Properties. Then go into Security, under Group or User Names, click on Edit. Go to Add, then Advanced. Find Now, and look for Everyone. Click OK, and make sure that Full Control is checked on that. Click on Apply. Then click OK. Click OK again. Then restart your system and see if you have permission for the folder then. Clear some disk space. If the disk is running out of space, it will fail to create a list abruptly. In the search pane, type in Storage to go to Storage Settings. Make sure that Storage Sense is on and that you delete any sort of unneeded or unused files. Try and find the target route. If you're getting an error code, fail to build the list of regular subdirectories when trying to relocate the folder to the original location, then you'll need to restore this. To do this, open the File Explorer. In the right-hand pane, right-click on the Downloads folder. Click on Properties. Go to Location and click on Restore Defaults. Click Apply and click OK to exit. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.